Everybody, and welcome back to the Game Called Wild West. I didn't have a video on this. My microphone was terrible. And I mean terrible. So I apologize for that. Hopefully it's much, much better right now. And basically, we're going to be doing some Wild West. Mostly just probably like grinding, maybe a town spook. Anyways, yes. So, this might be one of the more boring videos, other than the fact, you know, that I wanted, and therefore everyone's gonna be like, hey, kill him! I don't have any dynamite. I can't really buy any. Actually, I could do that. Down the guy with a shotgun. Thank you. There we go. What?
Hey, get out of the way.
You see, I didn't have to kill them, but I wanted to, so I definitely did. Ooh, zigzag it. Ah, you killed me.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no, it was someone else.
I thought it was not going to get the gator boat.
Ah, darn. Well, we still robbed him. Now that we're here, I can go find my... Hey, you! You get out of the mall and look. Get out of here. Get your piss off, buddy. Who knows? Definitely got a harmonica rifle. Well, he's gonna go all, fast firing kind of thing. I might just move my distance. Can deal with and that kind of combat is. Speed if he's still around. Oh, he is. To fight, see. Well, let's call them. Yeah, there you go. Need to go. I actually didn't expect him to get killed by the bison. Lock. There's dynamite. Break out. Put that down like that's exploded. Worth $100, so this is gonna be $1,000. It's in them. Well, I can just fall in my horse. Oh, why didn't you just ride the thing to the closest one? Because only, like, some of them will take this stuff. And this one is that closest one. Anyways. You just sell this and then get $1,000. Get how much you can get from the bank at the bank. Is much, much harder to do because it's right in the middle of a spawn where guess what a lot of people are. Oh my god. So the thing I'm saving up for is the thing that the guy had, the harmonica rifle. It is the first, or it's like, yeah, it's the only one that is a, like, automatic rifle. So that will be such a huge advantage. Actually, that makes me my horses. This horse can't be sold. It has one less. If I were to own $5,000, I could say. Ooh, but is it really worth it? Not really. Actually, how much is a Mustang? Okay, right here. I'm pretty sure it's only at the mansion. Yes. What? Don't. That is for the sound of dream. Okay.
So it's 10 of Val, so 6 plus 5. Be, I believe, 11? Yeah. Minus 7 would be 4. 5 for 1,000. Yeah, it couldn't really buy it back. I mean, I have the reindeer, which is like one less in stamina. But I could easily just get, I could easily just get, like, one more thing, and then, it's not worth it. Oh, but it's just one less down.
No.
Oh, actually, I'll just ride the train. I do not want to get seen by anyone, not even a wanted. They will kill me and take the bag money. Oh, okay. We're good. We're good. So now as soon as I enter here. Yep, close. So then, doing better, is that I have, like, I'm not gonna sell this one, but I have this guy, which I've been using for my close-up, so now I can actually just use the harmonica. Wondering why I haven't done a focus. Why, of course. Okay, this juice. This stuff can heal you. Or you can go here and sell it for $9. Anyways, yeah, I know I only have 70 now. But I came back from a lot worse. But anyways, I might just do this here. Actually, you know what? You know what? This is gonna be a dumb idea. I'm gonna get killed, and I know this. I don't give a crap. I am going to the place! I'm gonna go to Brown City, which is the main spawn, and I'm gonna just go. even better. They'll be focused on that, they won't see me going. Bat, 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 bat. That's a lot of machines. Got me down to 1% on my health bar. And he finished me off. I don't care, I still killed the guy. Still want him. And then what I can do is we go here. Follow up the Mustang. Because I do really, really want to do something. Not that. Oh, Jesus. It just... I totally drifted. What? The road? Down, J-Test. And he's... Oh, my God. It's so satisfying. You don't know how deprived I have been of this. It's all like a bolt action, lever action, or like... Scoped one, which is awesome. Or like a shot. Great. Unless you like a headshot. Come on.
Enjoyed the video. If you did like,